I'll play a song that I learned from listening to Mance Liscom, a Texas songster who was also one of those older gentlemen who was discovered and brought out to folk festivals and clubs in the late 60s, mid 60s to late 60s. Somebody who was a farmer most of his life, but really lit up audiences with his real down-home kind of humility and wonderful guitar playing and singing. It's a song that has been done by a lot of people. It was written by St. Louis Jimmy in 1942, I think. A song called Going Down Slow.
Slow.